guys, and welcome back to our channel.
On today's video, we will be making, I think they're like heart shaped, like French toast churro things. I'm not really sure what you call them.
They're really cute and really tasty. You could do them for your Valentine's Day breakfast for your partner.
That would be cute.
Yeah.
Right, so it's a really simple thing to make. It's better if you use stale bread, but we don't have any stale bread. We just got it.
So, you know, we'll wipe.
And then we want to get one large egg. Oh, I'm so rubbish at cracking.
Oh, no, I don't even know why you just did that. Usually you wait for me to do it.
Yeah, I know. Well, there's a little bit. No, to be fair, that wasn't too bad. I have off my hands, by the way. It's just a tiny little bit. And then you want to get some milk.
Oh,
you want to whisk it together to make like an egg wash.
But obviously, if you don't love the person that you're with, then obviously don't go in so much detail to making them more hard shaped, but obviously. I think that is. So you need to put more love into it, Hannah. So imagine you're making this for Matt or me. I feel really spongy. What you need to do now is heat up your pan, which is using regular olive oil.
Actually, it's one of those weird touchscreen ones.
Yeah. And if you're doing a stretcher fan, you might want to put one on.
But if you're too young, get another one doing the fan work.
So it's going to be a fan one, is
that? No. I think everyone's old enough to do a fan. So we're just going to get a plate so that we can put the ones that are ready to go in the pan on the plate.
I'm not going to lie, I'll be using a fork.
Just put it in there like this. So you just want to wash over all of it. That is gross.
No, obviously you'll know which ones are mine because it's mine better.
They look exactly the same.
Perfection is key.
Yeah, no, but then there's more of it.
I know.
Because yours are really skinny halves.
You're a skinny half.
Thanks.
Okay.
So now you've got your egg washed hearts. Well, toast bread hearts.
Eggy hearts.
I think that's actually quite warm now.
So should we go ahead and pack them?
Yeah, so you want to just keep flipping them over, making sure that they're done on each side. They don't really take that long to do. So then when they're finished, you want to just take them off and then put them on a clean plate. Like that. They smell so good. So now that you've got them, that you've cooked them in the pan, you want like a garnish on them. So we're going to use chocolate. The only chocolate we have are these pearls, which I actually quite like.
I quite like turds.
So we're gonna melt them in a bain-marie. It is bain-marie, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we wanna heat the kettle. So we don't actually have a kettle.
We just have a hot tap thing. So
Becky's gonna go do that. So you wanna put the water in the pan and then you wanna use a Pyrex bowl and then put all the chocolate in the top of the bowl. When you heat chocolate in the microwave, it's very easy to overheat it and then it goes crystallised and then you can't use the chocolate. So this is possibly the easiest way, I would say. I'm really sorry, Jane, that these are your chocolates. So now, once you've heated up the chocolate, you want to get, because it's going to be quite hot, you want to get some gloves to take it off the hole.
Make sure whatever you put down, it's not going to burn your sides.
Right, so before you do the chocolate, you want to get some sugar and cinnamon and mix it all together. You don't want to use too much cinnamon though because it's quite strong.
I love cinnamon. Cinnamon is actually really good for you as well.
Is it?
It helps your digestive system.
And then you just want to like dunk it around.
Chocolate.
You just want to, I don't know, just do whatever you want with it, I guess. You can dollop it over it, put it in the middle.
How much you want?
What are you doing?
Is it Nutella?
Yeah, it's pretty much Nutella. You can use Nutella for this. Or you can like make a little dish. I would make like a little bowl and put it in the bowl.
Why didn't I do that?
Well, we're not doing it for a presentation, we're doing it for yumminess. Okay, so we're actually going to use a shot glass to just present the chocolate.
See, this game very... We're trying to do this in a very good way, it's just...
Oh. You're probably going to have to eat it straight away because the chocolate goes hard quite quick.
Mm-hmm. Yum. Should we try?
Yeah. We hope you enjoyed the video. Just a quick list of easy things to make for your boyfriend or girlfriend on Valentine's Day morning. It tastes amazing. The one thing I would say, just make sure it comes to them hot because they're quite cold at the moment to cook both things at the same time, I'd say.
Yeah, definitely. So guys, if you like this video, make sure you give us a massive thumbs up.
Don't forget to comment down below and make sure you subscribe.
See you later guys, bye!